Alright.
What's up?
What's up, our favorite people?
Yeah, the Souls family hit us.
What's up, Got Souls fam?
Yeah. Hey, we gotta come up with a name for y'all.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Alright. Hey, leave a comment down below, guys. Yeah, we wanna call you guys something. Got Souls. Souls fam. Got Souls fam.
Y'all let us know. Alright, guys, so today is a big day. We just dropped our first wave of shoes. It's some heat on the site, man. Bros got souls at bigcartel.com. Support your boys, man. Tell a friend. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it, man. Where we going today, bro?
Well, today that you guys are watching this, the Super Bowl is about to be on. It's Sunday for you guys. Y'all can't see that. Oh.
Like 1,000 birds.
Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy. So today, it's Sunday for you guys. So the Super Bowl is about to be going down. Leave a comment down below. Who are you guys rooting for? You guys going for the Patriots? Or you guys going for the Falcons?
You already know who I'm going for, man. You already know who I'm going for.
Yeah, I already know. But I just want to see a good game. But today is actually Friday. So the Super Bowl is in Houston. So a lot of stuff is going down. A lot of pop-ups everywhere. But we're going to check out one of them. It's proper. They're in Houston. They got a pop-up in the Heights area.
Yeah, see what they got, man.
So let's check it out. They got something going on, too. So definitely want to check that out.
Get hit. Let's go.
Alright, guys, so we're here at Proper. They have a pop-up going down for the Super Bowl, but they're actually gonna stay here in Houston for their permanent location.
We're gonna be working with them soon, so make sure you guys check them out. All their info will be in the description.
Quick little setup change.
It's icy out here, man.
It's cold.
I wore the wrong jacket, dog.
Yeah, same. We're at the University of Houston right now, about to get some pizza. If you guys know, you know that at the University of Houston, there's this Pink's Pizza.
Pink's.
So we definitely gotta stop by, check it out.
That's a murder, this joint.
Super hungry. Oh, is it here? All right, guys, so you really can't see us. It's super dark in here. I have no idea, bro. We're about to kill this pizza.
I haven't eaten all day, bro.
Me either. We're about to kill this pizza. Before we get into the main festivities, don't think the vlog's gonna end soon. We're about to get to the good stuff, the Super Bowl adventures. Again, we're full. Nothing's changed. But like we said, we're gonna get right into the festivities. Let's go. All right, guys, so we are going downtown, but downtown right now is dumb. Like, it's crazy.
Yeah, it's blocked off.
Everybody's there. You can't, you know what I mean? The whole, basically, Discovery Green area, if you guys know the area, all those streets are blocked off. It's just hella traffic. So we decided, let's take the Metro.
Metro. If you're in Metro, don't.
Attention Metro rail riders. Remember to play safe along the rail line. Metro light rail trains are quiet, meaning you won't always hear them coming. So for your safety, please stop, look, and listen. Thank you for riding Metro.
Oh, and by the way, this is our first time taking the Metro, so... Let's hope we don't get lost.
Yeah.
Because we're just winging it.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibration.
Damn, guys, so we're finally here. We're in the Discovery Green area. A ton of people. We're just gonna wing it. Honestly, yeah. We're just winging it.
Left, right,
always right. Always,
yeah,
right,
always right. Always,
always right.
Right.
See what we can get into, man. Yeah. Let's see what Houston has to offer for the Super Bowl.
See where we end up.
Exactly. So, stay tuned.
Ooh, hey, come on, yeah. American boy, but Italian, my heritage. Same team from the bus stop, tearing shit up. I be where it's not enough. To-
How you doing? Made it. All right, guys, so as you can see, everybody's trying to get in here. It's the Super Bowl like live experience, so they got a whole ton of stuff. We're at the George R. Brown, as you can see, got a ton of people, TV stations.
Bro,
that back there is actually where we do that's where we film our Bros Got Souls episodes and stuff like that, right back there.
Crazy out here, man.
It's crazy.
It's crazy. It's a lot of people, bro.
Tons of people from all over the place coming for the Super Bowl here in Houston.
All over the country, man.
It's crazy, guys. It's pretty cool.
This is dope for the city, man. This is definitely good for the city.
Definitely, man.
I wish we were getting some of that money, though.
Check out brosgotsouls.bigcartel.com.
Please.
Couple corny rappers trying to bake shit. Wanna get some brownie points on they playlist. I ain't mad, I'm just woke to the fake shit. Where was you when the views look like paycheck. Alright
guys, so we got a treat for you guys. We're midfield at the Super Bowl.
This is crazy.
This is where they're playing, right? It's first come, first serve. It's first come, first serve.
First come, first serve.
I want to get a shout out to Bros Got Shows.
What?
Bros Got Shows.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Hey. Yo, guys, this place is crazy packed,
bro. You can barely
man.
Walk. Like,
crazy packed, and as you guys can see, you already know what we have on feet.
Yeah,
man. Like, damn, yes we are. Yes,
hi,
we are.
I'm hi. Iris Loxamana. I also vlog.
Oh, you
so,
do?
Yeah.
Oh, that's dope. Check it out.
Houston?
Yes, we are.
What's your channel?
It's me and him. Bros Got Souls.
Bros Got Souls! Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna subscribe and comment.
Follow me at Iris Loxamana.
Have you seen any stars?
Not yet. We went to the Galleria.
My name is Jeff.
We didn't see that many people. But that was like earlier in the day. Where
are
you guys from?
Houston.
Houston also?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We're Filipinos.
Okay.
Kamusta kayo? Mabuti. Bye. Salamat.
Bye.
you feel, sir?
Accomplished.
How you feel, sir?
It was very,
that was the worst VR.
That shit was garbage.
Alright guys, so I switched lens, so that's why it's not so wide, but, you know, that pretty much wraps up the experience here. There was a lot more stuff going inside the George R. Brown, but we didn't go to that, and I think, yeah, not sure, but that's pretty much going to be it. Pretty much exiting now.
Yeah, well, guys, make sure you guys hit that thumbs up. Don't forget, bros got souls at bigcartel.com. Support, man. Support the locals.
Support the upcoming. We're trying, man. Come on. So give this video a huge thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Let us know what you guys think. And if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys subscribe. Click that little notification button right there. It'll notify you every time we drop a video. And with that being said, we'll see you guys in the next one.